love hop.
Fucking with no trauma.
Have a bunch of drinks up.
Hey, what's up?
Y'all would not believe this.
It's on my home. We all have to get out. We have to get out in the tsunami.
Is this a movie?
Y'all, we outside.
Listen to me.
So what is up, you guys? It is, take your time, queen, 4:23. I actually just got out of the shower. I'm sure my makeup isn't taking off that great because I feel like washing my face. I literally broke a nail. I'm about to go to sleep. Hopefully I can get my boyfriend on the phone because he didn't answer. It's like 5 a.m. and he's probably asleep. That's pretty much it right now. I'm going to sleep. The next time that you guys will see me, probably be updating you guys everything with Jaden. So I'll see y'all in the morning.
I told you I needed a makeup bag. You were. Stop.
Stop.
Surprise.
Shut the f*** up, Jason.
Wait, how many of us is it? It's about 15 of us.
Yo, Robbie missed all last night. That's all I gotta say.
You really did.
Oh, y'all should have walked my ass back up.
No,
you were on the phone, you dumb bitch. Me losing my voice. Jesus.
I'm not gonna get a face in the morning. We still like hung over.
Don't get me wasted.
That's oh my god.
That was
huge.
Jason?
Yes.
You better find him.
Yes. Yes. I like that. Good plan. I like that. Mm-hmm.
Let's go do that, man. Let's go.
Why? What the fuck are you doing?
I'm starving.
Y'all are so straight. I can't.
I swear I broke my toe last
night. Y'all straggling.
What?
It's not
your
drink though.
Hey, it'll come down eventually. Yeah, what you gotta say?
Yeah, Denny's, y'all. How to eat this motherfucker? Grub. How you feeling?
Pretty hungry, pretty tired, but we'll get through it. Should do day two.
Day two, woke up with a headache, we're all good. We had dinner.
Back like we never left. Back like we never left.
That is so
creative.
Bro, see
you guys can
make money off of it.
Yes. Damn, let's go.
Oh, joke.
All right, can you send me those pictures?
That's probably it.
Why do you put it like that?
That's turkey bacon?
Yeah.
Nah, I like regular bacon. We can't take him nowhere.
I'm also missing.
I got one more. Aww. You literally look like a famous person.
Yeah, I ain't gonna lie. That outfit was gas.
I told y'all I was coming.
Like, when I first saw you in it, I was like, what is happening? And then you put it all together, and I was like, oh,
when I first started putting it on, Rodney was like, girl, what are you wearing? And then I was like, just wait.
I ain't gonna lie, I thought the same thing. Like, dang. The shoes made it too. Shoes made it too.
I thought we were going on the red carpet or something. I was like, damn, I'm way too underdressed.
My favorite was
this.
That Nick necklace from Goodwill.
Yeah.
That was
that put it together too.
I felt like Cardi B.
follow me on Instagram. I actually like with her pictures. Follow me.
Dang, that's so tough.
Wait a minute, we gonna talk about Jason not talking to his daddy last night. Jason was on FaceTime with some girl last
night. Who is that? Who even was that?
I was like, god damn. She like put her face on the camera. I was like, you was just talking. You just talking, bro. Right.
Yeah, I don't know half of what you
like,
said.
We were having a deep conversation with everyone. We were like,
yeah, like
I was like, bro.
Oh yeah.
Shut up. I was hyping him up, and then he started crying, I wanted to cry. That man really just did a flip and landed on his stomach.
Oh, he doing it. I
don't know why they saved the video. Like,
so funny.
You could see me recording in there, but like I didn't save it.
You are recording. You on FaceTime, you flipped the camera.
Was I?
Yeah.
I don't think that was when I was on FaceTime.
No, yeah, you were. I just thought about that.
Whoa. Was I that? I wasn't
flipped
that bad,
his
right?
FaceTime camera.
He was nah. Jaden was on the ground. I was like, "Damn, you good, bro?"
He puts that on his main story, bro.
Yeah.
Don't lie. That's all you need to know. Is you mad? Oh. Logan, the couch is very comfortable though, isn't it?
Now, what the f*** is this? And not the camera fogging. Hey y'all, my camera and my glasses are gonna keep fogging up. But this is like the first time I'm actually talking to. Yes, baby.
Going out?
No, not right now. Yeah, right now. Well, we went to Denny's this morning for breakfast, as you guys saw. Right now, everyone is getting ready. I'm pretty much done. I beat like everyone getting ready, and I changed twice and did my makeup and my hair. How did it work? Honestly, we don't really know what we're gonna do. Well, we do, but like not exactly. Rodney and Jaden have been out here before and they met some people and made friends. They're gonna go meet up with one of them for a little bit, so we're gonna hang out over there. Then we're probably gonna just go to the strip, Daytona strip, walk around, fill out everything. And tonight we're just gonna have like a little thing here with just us, just chill for the night. And then tomorrow we're going out. Yeah, everyone's getting ready. I just had to come outside so I could get a little quiet time with y'all so we can have a one-to-one, a heart-to-heart. But it's hot out here and my camera keeps fogging up, so we're gonna go inside. I'm gonna show y'all the fit in a minute. Well, I've worn this. Oh, what is that? I've worn this top before. And then just some black jeans, my go-to fanny pack, and my man on the phone. But yeah, so I'm just gonna wait on everyone to finish. Why it looks so light? I'm tripping. Yeah, but anyways, so I'm just gonna chill and wait on everyone to finish getting ready. I broke a freaking nail. I don't know if I told y'all that last night, but I broke one last night trying to open the helium box. But, you know, he liked everything, as you guys saw, which I'm happy about. I mean, we've been having fun this whole time, but now like I can really have fun because that's really like the big surprise that I wanted to do, and I got it done. So yeah, I'll update y'all when we're doing something. Actually, I need to charge my phone, get ready to go, so I'll see y'all in a minute.
No, one of the shots.
You're
alive. Oh
yeah, are you ready?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3 go girl, go girl. That's one.
All right.
That's two. Come on. That's three. Come on. And four. Yes.
Yeah.
She catching up, y'all.
No, there's no way.
Nah, hey, she's sitting on my lap. Wait a damn minute.
We could.
Let's go. We're leaving. Let's go. We'll figure it out.
This is
a later problem. Come get these porch monkeys in their wiggles.
Oh, shit.
It is money everywhere in your truck.
This fucking stripper money, bro.
I think it was like, wait a damn minute.
I'm a stripper now.
Oh, okay. Crazy.
You would not believe your eyes. It's 10 million fireflies. It's barely open air. But I would just get an answer.
Okay, I can hear you now.
Doing it again.
We could have a whole water park to ourselves. Y'all, we outside. We outside with it. Ew. Gonna take some pictures, content. It's finna storm. Y'all see us beaches. We got some flip. It's so pretty up here. Let me give y'all a little pan besides the clouds. It's so pretty. Not thinking he's a bad bitch. Who gonna tell him?
Yeah, we done found a balcony, y'all. So all the little pictures that y'all be taking on the little top of the roofs and stuff, we found it. So just wait, check our Insta.
Period. It's so pretty up
there. And I'ma throw this money, why you do it with our hands? Drop it to the floor.
Yeah. Hey!
Hey, all that! I'm drunk as hell, can't you tell?
I'm literally
so on a different level.
That bitch look good.
Break it up.
Makeup.
No, that bitch. I got you. hype man for me. Hey,
you ain't never gotta heat me up from prison when I'm not there. Call them bitches scary cats, I call them Carol Baskin. Yaddy 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 yaddy. Somebody call Rihanna, cause he in the wild room. Head night, little tall women. When snapping, I'm a hot girl. I do hot shit. Hot shit come on my outfit. I'm a
skip.
Cause I ain't thirsty.
Too exclusive, I don't shop on Insta boutique secrets. Still talking cash shit. I'm a savage. Classy, bougie, ratchet. Sassy, moody, nasty. Hacking.
No!
Ball I'm showing. I keep my niggas private, keep a watch, I keep a whip. Ooh, let's play a game, Simon says, what's happening? Bitch, I'm a savage. Yeah, you don't want your nigga cause I want his daddy. I like to switch in my style every week. I got summer, I ain't fucking with no drama. He was tripping, so I hung out with his
partner. And this one.
Just laid down and closed the thing.
You're about to fuck.
Hey, don't worry about it, you know what?
Cause I'm still good, how you would, couldn't change me.
Hey, hey,
just remind me.
Everything that's a pop me up.
Shut the up. I'm a bunch of drinks up.
We got pizza and wings, guys. The current time is, what time is it?
10:57.
It's 10:57. Let's get a pan of the room of who all survived to this point. I think we just dropped one person. Good morning. What'd you say? What we're not gonna do is that. Good morning, guys. Well, it's actually like, what time is it? Okay, I'll look at the time. It's 1:47. And everyone is getting dressed and ready right now. I think everyone's pretty much ready. Yeah, we're kind of trying to figure out what we're gonna do. I'm going to get something to eat. I didn't vlog anything last night after we kidnapped Kiana. Yeah, I don't think I did. It was fun. Last night was a movie, it was a blur. I didn't have time or the thought to pick up my camera. So my apologies, but I'm gonna vlog as much as possible today. Technically, it's our last day because we have to be out of this house by tomorrow at 10, but I don't know. We're kind of talking about possibly staying another night somewhere. I'm not sure. I'm gonna show y'all the fit right quick and give y'all a little fit check. All right, here's the fit. I've worn this dress before. I actually really like this dress. It's really comfortable. I think it's flattering on me. It's like short, but not too short. I like the shape of it. And it's cotton. I don't remember where I got this from though. I want to say it's from Fashion Nova, but I got this a long time ago. Like even the first time I wore it, I had it for a minute. I really like it. It's like a dark green. I'm just wearing these sandals. I do have some other sandals that I may put on that are like actual sandals, because these are really just like when I go swimming or like goes to the beach. But I have these on right now. Then I'm just carrying my Michael Kors bag. And yeah, I might actually put on my sandals though, because I think it might look better.
Then left. At the light, use the left. Turn left.
Going to eat. We're back where we were yesterday when we were taking pictures. It's so pretty, like all the pretty colors and stuff. Really pretty. Okay, yeah, I don't even know what we're eating, but we outside and y'all can't see me.
Food is here.
Wait.
Oh, that's that.
Look at the turtle.
Look at the turtle.
Look at the turtle.
Hey y'all, we're back at the house. I'm about to go hop in the shower and get ready because we walked around like for a long time. I'm about to shower and start getting dressed and everything, but I just wanted to update y'all real quick.
Yo, look at number one.
Wait,
ring.
I just
want
to fuck all night. Yeah. We need you to.
No one wants to waist over 9 inches.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's not what I sound like.
Sounds like Trisha Paytas with the cash grab.
Cash
grab.
I was like, you're doing
what? Put my bra down.
Florida with my friends.
Here we go.
Babe, tell me why the owners just pulled up.
No, for real?
Yes.
What did they say?
They was like, can I speak to Rodney's mom? And they were like, well, you've gotten complaints.
Yeah, they was making a lot of noise yesterday.
That's when we got into the fight, so.
Yeah, y'all niggas out bad. Almost got kicked out. Yo, there's really too many options in this world. Such a buzzkill.
Why am I looking at your feet? They're kind of cute.
Why you worried? Me worried about my feet?
They kind of cute.
You're supposed to be doing your makeup.
They kind of cute.
But the way that she said that, like, drive back tonight, we were like, what? When that happened, it was like cool to party with, but she's crazy. But But did you tell Whistler like the full story about
not the full thing?
The way that me and Jada were in the room with her, and she was literally like, "I don't need you. I have sugar daddies. I have four sugar daddies, and I'm acting like a sugar mama to you. I can move out right now. Like I hate you." I was like, "What?
No, they're crazy.
Like it's so bad.
They are a toxic relationship.
Very much so."
Did you just knock? Hey.
Hey, love.
Well, that's what niggas do. Play basketball. They'll probably pop off.
That is very fucking true.
Alright, you guys, as you can see, I'm done getting ready. Here's my fit for the night. Not like a huge fan of the top, but it works for it. And I actually, it like fits really weird. It's from Shein and it's literally just like a straight rectangle. So I don't have a strapless bra. I just kind of tucked it into the side of my bra, gave it a little bit of shape. Here's the shorts. Don't know where they're from, but really cute. Look fit, perfect club attire. Oh, she's cute. A work, let them know. But yeah, here she is. And then the bag, I'm carrying this one right here. If it'll focus, there we go. I'm not gonna take it in the club with me, but just for like walking around pictures, that situation, I'll have a bag and then I'll just take out cash and my ID and stuff to take with me into the club or take with me. Sorry, my SD card ran out of storage, but for shoes, I don't have them on now, but I'm just wearing my black sandals. I try to be as minimal as possible, which y'all are probably like, girl, with all the stuff you pack, how is that minimal? But I tried to use like shoes and things that could be used across multiple fits. Yeah, hair is cute. I was actually planning on wearing a wig out, but then I decided not to wear a wig because if it slips off, what am I gonna do, Shawty? So yeah, let me go update y'all about the clan.
I'm currently on day right now. I'm getting bit by Rodney because I'm not ready.
Yeah.
You literally I'm gonna whoop his Hey, love.
Jaden's looking like a bad bitch. And that's on period. Ooh, not that. It's fat though. It's fat though. Not my voice literally being gone.
Hold on. Shut up. Ooh. Come on, mama. Yes. Yes. So, my top Amazon and Urban Outfitters and fat. From my mom.
Top is from Shein. Shorts are from, I really don't know where.
Yes.
But they make you look good.
And too.
Top from Amazon. Horses from Amazon. Yes. Wherever the f these from. Doomies. Psycho Sisters.
Yes. Yes.
And this is from Jaden.
Not the faggotry. But yeah, I'm not taking my camera out because I don't want to lose it. So I might record something on my phone. I might not. We'll see. But I will try and get as much as possible. And I'm sure there's going to be snaps of everything. I'm probably going to put gloss on my lips. I'm going to wait a bit so that it lasts a little bit longer. And yeah, so we're pretty much getting ready to head out. Love you. My voice is going away. And we love it, but we don't at the same time. A bitch was yelling last night, and that's on period. But you know what? We ain't gonna get into that. And let's live our best life today.
Oh, y'all, we outside. We outside with it. There's. Wait, I can't tell if it's in the back.
No, I'm too drunk.
Okay, there it is. There's that club, but we're going to a different club. But we're gonna club hop, y'all. I'm drunk.
Y'all know it takes me like half of a wait. Y'all know at a normal party it takes me like half of a mango to be, and I drank the whole thing. I ain't never done in like an hour.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna be fucked. And I took like five. Ooh, and I'm smacking that ass.
But yeah, we outside with it. We added some people to the group or whatever.
We outside.
Yeah.
I'm feeling it.
He's feeling it.
You're lying. No, you're not.
Jason's lying to me.
I'm not lying. Why would I
Jason
lie?
Said.
What did I got to lie about?
What did you drink?
Nothing.
Exactly. So how are you feeling it?
You don't know I drink nothing.
You said you weren't drinking tonight. Unless some girl at the bar was like, I'll buy you a shot, but they have to. You after a ride to take the shot? That's what you said in the car. I'm not that. I remember what you said.
Yo, I can get you in. You can use my.
They will never know.
Yo, bro, they really won't. I don't think they'll be able to tell. Really.
We're literally twins.
We're outside, though. I don't want to drop my phone.
I'm going to put y'all away right quick. But I'll update y'all later.
Y'all, I'm going up to my straight friends to see if they kiss me back. So we about to try this.
Can I get this?
No, bro.
See, we were talking about this.
That ain't going
to let me find another girl.
Can I get a kiss?
Hi.
Hey, Robbie.
Not for me.
Y'all like shit. Can I get a kiss? Can I get a kiss?
Why
is
my
hair
like
they
can't charge you or some shit?
And they have
I would let her fuck the shit out of me. I swear to God. I swear to God.
Thank you for holding the door for me.
Don't worry. I got you. Anytime.
Thank you, Big Taste. This is my man, y'all.
No, bro. Shut up, bro.
You a little
bitch.
I'm not a fucking little bitch, you dumbass bitch. I'm not a fucking bitch. Don't you ever call me a bitch, you dumbass bitch. No, I'm not a bitch. I'm not a bitch. You fucking bitch. I'm a fucking bitch.
But that's alright, because I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie.
I can't tell you.
Hit that shit, bitch. Hit, oh shit.
Oh?
What
she
did
she
even see? What she did? What she did?
Y'all look at the nigger eating. Look at, aww. He knows how to eat, y'all.
Yeah, you're the man in the city where the man fuck with you. The NBA player fuck with you. The badass bitch you do a makeup and hair fuck with you. Oh, that's what I'm leaving.
I'm spinning while my hands up.
Cause I beat a baddie beat, young money.
It's an army.
He ain't in the twist, but he fuck.
With the Barbie, it's the president.
Monica, what they called me. Nikki the ninja.
Nikki the boss.
Nikki to have a juju.
Y'all white people is crazy. Why the fuck is he in a bush? Why the fuck is he in a bush?
Thank you.